What's going on, everybody? Jeremy from BigSquidRC here, and I'm actually in my home shop today. Don't have Brian next to me or anything, but this is just a little video here. It's about the camper vans everyone's been buying. You get them at Target. They've been coming out, I want to say 3 years they've been out for. I got mine when they first came out, and I actually got it to roll. And that's one of the biggest questions anytime I post it is, you know, how'd you do the axles and everything? I'm warning you, it's a hack job, but it works. And this has also sat outside for about 2 years. You know, let it get the real weathering. And you can even see in the back there. And it's all 100% real. I'm not that skilled. That's from the weed whacker throwing rocks at it. And it works. It looks pretty cool. But let's get to the main part here.
So now you're going to go into the shop here. So what I did is I took a 1/12 scale cheap short course truck. I think it was like $60 or something after we destroyed it. I mean, I took the front turnbuckles and steering link and just used those. So they roll independently there. It's not a solid axle. I just took some longer screws to kind of give me the height that I wanted to keep in there. But other than that, that's about it. Nothing fancy. I believe I just glued the turnbuckle straight onto that. So you can actually, from it sitting outside, I can actually turn them. So I need to do a little adjustment. And it actually gets a nice little bounce as it's cruising around. So, you know, next to do is styrene and interior for the inside. Gonna keep it rustic and cruddy looking. But there it is. That's how I got my camper van to move. There you go. I hope this video helps you guys out, giving you some ideas, maybe some inspiration to kind of figure out how to get these awesome little things to roll. I do need to pick up the newer ones. They are a lot cooler looking, I think. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell, all that good stuff. Check out the website, BigSquidRC.com. And till next time, I'm going to play with my camper van. Later. Do 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 do.